What's up, guys? MiddleAgedGamer here. We're playing Ski Region Simulator 2012. I just saw this come up on Steve, and I was like, Ski Region Simulator? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Anyways, I played a game that looks like this on Desert Road, but I think it was like Ski Lift Simulator, and it was absolutely dreaded, horrible, waste of time, waste of... I don't know if I paid any money for it, but wasted my time, for sure. Anyways, this does have multiplayer. It reminds me of kind of Farming Simulator, or Agricultural Simulator, which isn't that the same thing? I'm assuming it's the same thing. Let's go ahead and get into career real quick. Yeah, we'll use, how about save game one, because I love helmets with straps on them. If it's missing the strap, I'd definitely go down to the boot. Let's go and get it started up, though. I'm going to do normal. That's what we do. And then we're going to play Stutzmatt, maintain and manage this vast ski resort in the Swiss Alps. Sounds exciting. I think I'm just, I drank too much Red Bull. In fact, Red Bull, since I showed this can, you owe me exactly 11 cents. And each time I do it, 22 cents, 33 cents. Oh, I got the start button. Need to get moving on. Okay, so let's go ahead and start moving forward. We'll hit the start button, and initial impression is going to be very snowy, very mountainy. YOLO, yo snow, 2011. Let's go ahead and look at these question marks. Crew manager at the entire ski region, the rotating question marks introduce you to the most important elements of the game. Amazing, get off my screen. Next. You are standing in front of one of the two ski stations you own at the start of the game. The second one is located at the top of the chairlift. Press escape to access overview maps that show you, among other things, the stations and slope you currently own. Alright, so... be in here, right? Slopes, yeah, here we go. No, I don't want to hire anybody. I don't know what that happened for. So I guess blue is what stations we own? I don't know. I'm assuming? No? It's strange. What the hell do I own? I don't look like I own anything. Okay, I own these two stations. Or whatever that is. Said it's a station, at least. Hotels, I own. No hotels. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. And we got statistics. Everybody loves statistics. Come on, give it up. Give it up for the statistics. It's amazing. Oh, in case you guys haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm getting closer to 2,000 subscribers, and I'll be doing quite a big giveaway once I hit 2,000 subscribers. So please, please go ahead and get on there. Okay, I already did that. Phone booth, I don't need to call anybody. This one says, the ski region is open daily from 7, which we're not open yet, to 2,200. That's 10 p.m. Outside these times, you will not encounter... I couldn't read the rest of it because it went away too fast. And there's no more question marks. Sorry, my bad. Alright, let's check this out real quick. I guess this is my vehicle with some attachments. Very farm simulator-like. This is your first ski slope. Use the equipment to keep your slopes in good condition, otherwise your guest count will start to dwindle. Each slope is connected to two ski stations. You own both stations. You are automatically in possession of the slope in between. Awesome. Cool. Amazing. Archways. Inflatable arches, current state of the slope, condition is split into two parts. Left bar symbolizes the amount of snow on the slope, and the right bar indicates how well groomed it is, which is not well groomed at all right now. Two full bars represent a perfect condition slope. Okay. Alright. So, what you're saying is I probably need to groom that, huh? Let's see what's down here real quick. Jump is space. Okay. Buy facility. No, I don't want to waste my money, as of yet at least. This is probably by facility, so these are probably hotels. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh my god. You need to slow down. So two hotels you can buy. That's what I'm getting out of that. There's something on there. What the hell? It's a gnome. How do I get up there? Oh my god, save the garden gnome. Somebody with too much time on their hands pulled a dastardly deed on Miss Marta Kay and Stu, a collection of 100 garden gnomes across the entire ski region. Put a smile on the elderly lady's face and find the remaining 99 gnomes. That's a lot of gnomes to find. I don't know if I'm going to be doing that in the first hour of play. So let's, do I need to groom that? I don't even know. Okay, manage station. Let's raise our ticket price there to meet the recommended price. Small Valley Station is the start of your career. If you manage the station wisely, you can overcome its limitations and soon earn enough money to move on to bigger things. We can do any guest a day. $1,800 a day is the cost of maintenance. Don't know what any of that means. Let's get in here. Let's go ahead and attach these items. Okay, so slope number 8, rookie is in poor condition and should be groomed. No, I think I'm going to go ahead and do it. I think this is probably slope 8 too, right? The big number 8 right there. Let's attach our attachments here. So just like Farm Simulator, you hit Q to attach. And let's go ahead and lower the groomer, which is that in the back. And let's get moving forward. Let's go ahead and groom this slope. Sounds very, very fun. Very, very fun. See, no. We'll see what happens. Controls feel pretty good. Definitely looks like it's morning time frame. Normally I'd still be in bed, I'm not gonna lie. And I'm hoping the bar for the grooming part's filling up. I'm assuming it is. Yeah, looks like the bar is slowly filling up. That's fine, let's keep going until we're done. This is where you probably want to grab yourself a nice drink, cold beverage. Seems to go a lot quicker in this game than in Farming Simulator, which is good. You don't have to stay under a speed to properly groom the trail, at least from what I can tell. Things a little wobbly on the turns though. It's not really handling the elevation as well as I think it should, but not a big deal. So far, first looks going good. I mean, this is kind of cool. You got stuff to do. A mission. I'm assuming you can buy more vehicles, considering this is just like Farm Simulator. We're probably playing a lot more of this game, I'm sure. And the fact that it's multiplayer is really cool too. Get someone to help me groom my slopes, so what's gonna happen. Alright, make our way back up. And you can see the bar up there is definitely going up slowly. Oh, the excitement. Ski Region Simulator. I wonder why they just didn't call it Ski Simulator. Probably had to add a word because of a copyright issue or something. Bar is definitely going up still. It's good. Hopefully I only have to make one more pass. I guess that's my hope. Alright. Top of the hill, let's go ahead and head back down. I wonder if I should have paid that $20,000. To hire somebody. Probably not, especially starting out with one slope. Probably need to get a couple more under the belt before I start spending cash. I'm not quite sure. I know the time's going by really slow for a day, so I wonder how often I get paid. Is it every hour or is it every day? Because every day is going to be insane trying to wait for money. Oh my god. Just ran straight through somebody. My bad. It's totally my fault. Apologize about that. bar almost looks like it's at 100% already. Now it's relatively close. Let's make our way back down, do that last little bit, get to 100% here. Pretty close. This should probably give me 100% or pretty right thereabouts. Right. And for those of you who are watching, I appreciate anybody who tuned in to last night's live stream. That was absolutely epic. Another epic live stream, in my opinion. We played, of course, Train Simulator for about 2 hours. Did fairly well with that. And then we moved on to Outlast, which is an absolutely horrific game. I don't recommend anybody play. And when I say horrific, I mean scary as hell, to the point where you really don't want to play. But had a lot of jump out of your seat moments, in my opinion. And then we moved on to, I think we played a little bit of DayZ and Antichamber as well, before calling it a night. If you guys want to check that out, make sure to go to twitch.tv, the Middle-Aged Gamer. You can see all my live stream videos on there. And of course, I'll always upload a couple to YouTube as well. So it's at 100%, it looks like. I'll go ahead and get off this thing up here at the top of the slope. That's a beautiful view right there. So I got train tracks off in the distance too, which is kind of cool. Alright, let's check out this question mark. Each station in your possession offers a range of facilities that may buy and configure green symbols. The choice range from food stalls to helipads. Depending on the facilities you offer, you appeal to different target groups. Wow, that's amazing. Ah, this Red Bull's amazing, I know that. I wonder who buys Red Bull for the taste, because it's almost like an acquired taste, like drinking beer. Alright, food stall, ski rental, weather station, kiosk, ski patrol. Let's do ski patrol. No, hang on. What else we got? Food stall. Let's do ski school, since we're at the bottom of the mountain. We're gonna do normal. Let's target families. Let's make it very family oriented. Because I'm very family oriented, right? Okay. Small extensions, yeah, let's buy a small extension. Childcare, drugstore, souvenir shop, info booth. Definitely childcare. Let's do that. Let's do normal pricing. And what is this? Manage station. Yeah, let's raise our ticket prices. Ooh, excuse me. Buy another facility, food stall. Thinking food stall, why not? Let's do the, everybody wants food, right? Caviar, fast food. We're definitely doing fast food. Right. And see if we need to change the price on this at all. Yeah, we need to raise our ticket price $22. Because we have all these beautiful amenities here, that's why. So I'm not quite sure what to do at this point. I'm just going to walk around for a bit. Our slope is in good condition. Have 121,000. I'm still really hesitant to spend any more money. I feel like I'm gonna have to buy another something or another. Another something or another. That's what I said. So I obviously don't own this because it's not lit up, or no. It's just slope number 4. Slope 5. Beautiful view. I wonder how high the mountain goes. Looks like it goes for quite a distance. Okay. Catch on, grab a lift down, huh? And is there a map anywhere? Is a good question. There's gotta be a way to. Okay, I brought something up. I'm gonna head down into town through the forest here. Maybe I can find a gnome on the way. Just give me one gnome. Come on. There's 100 in here. There's got to be one out here somewhere. Oh. Don't see anything yet. Just one gnome. Come on. Nothing in there. Ooh, man, they got lots of skiers over there. I need to buy this slope. Transport the repair material to... Okay, so the roof got damaged to the station. $7,300. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, we got a little PDA thing here. So I need a sled. Alright, so I need a sled. And I probably need, what do you call those things? Snowmobiles. I'm assuming snowmobile, right? Alright, so where do I buy stuff? I see this mountain symbol right here. I don't know what that's for, though. Okay, what is this? Load up salt, salt deposits. Okay. That's salt. Where the hell do I buy vehicles at? Keep walking, see if I can find anything else. Looks like something's coming up here. More hotels, I'm sure. This is a vast, vast game. It's crazy. Alright, see a little shopping symbol, and I see some vehicles in there, so that's probably where I need to be. I need a snowmobile and probably some type of attachment. Right, I guess I gotta go in here. Just like Farming Simulator, I gotta go inside to purchase stuff. Alright, so I need a transport shed. Transport sled, my bad. Let's go ahead and get a rescue stretcher just in case. I feel like that's gonna be coming up soon since it costs so little. And let's go to vehicles. I probably need. Man, it looks crazy as hell right there. Groomer, Snowblade, Lizard. So 32,000. Let's get the faster one. We got plenty of money. That's all the money I want to spend right now. Or I should have bought one of these, huh? That's crazy. A lawnmower turned to a plow. That's insane. Not really. Okay, so here's my stuff out here. And this has wonderful handling. Let's get this right here. There we go. Let's head to our little blinking red dot down here. This thing is hauling. Oh my god. 69 miles per hour. Jesus. Oh, it loaded up automatically. Okay. Whoa. I guess you can't tip over from what it looks like. Whoa. Alright, so I need to go follow the slope, I guess. This thing is definitely a little quirky on as far as the controls go. But so far, first look, pretty good. I mean, definitely Farming Simulator with snow added on. But, you know, I'd rather play this than Farming Simulator any day. I like the slopes and everything else. How am I supposed to go? I need to go up that way? Let's go up this way. Only have a minute and 30 to deliver it. That's not good. Feel like I should have had more time than that. Deliver. Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Where'd I go? There we go. $7,000. Not bad. Not bad at all. Look at that. That thing's crazy as hell. Do they call that a gondola, if I'm right? So let's go down back to our slope. I guess it's going to be on the other side of the mountain. I'm sure of that. Make sure everything's going alright with that. Still wondering when I make money. So I made 74,000, or I have 74,000 right now. I'm assuming I make money off all those stalls that I have, but not really 100% on that. What are those? So I own more than one lift. Or I guess that's the connecting lifts that I do own. Let's go over that way and see. This thing is hauling, man. 70 miles an hour. Right. Do I need to add something down here, maybe? Another extension. Let's do an info booth this time. Okay. Don't need the help hotline. Let me check on this again. Can now raise it to $24. Everything's still groomed. What should I do? What should I do? Go see how much another slope cost, I guess. Can I look at the map by itself, by any chance? Okay. So I got all this down here. I wish I probably need to get this one down here. It's 160,000 though, Jesus Christ. So from left to right goes more expensive. 1.2 million. So we definitely need to stay on the left hand side. And the next one would be, I guess I need 160 to buy Hoger as a station. I'll go ahead and save it, why not? Okay, continue. That kind of a loss for words what I should do now. I need 160,000. I don't see any immediate way. Drive around, I guess. Check out or try to find some forest zones. What I do need is that helicopter up there. That seems crazy. Alright, this looks like a very gnomy type of area back here. Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. I see one right there, actually. That's cool. I can zoom in and out. Can I get rid of that F1? There we go. Right, I guess it's all the gnomes out here or back here. Right. Oh, there's another one right there. Cool. That'll work. I don't want to jump in the, oh, I'm in the water. Oh no, this is not good. This is not good. How'd I get out of the water? Not good at all. Oh, there's a car on the, what? There's a car on the ground. Who drove their car in there? Jesus Christ. Probably some dead bodies in there with some concrete. Alright. Any more gnomes anywhere? I don't think so. Oh, Jesus Christ! I don't see any more gnomes though, which is good. Let's get on out of here. Alright, so three gnomes down. I'm sure there's a crap load more to go, though. I can't duck, I don't think, right? Nope. I'd love this to be my house, man. Just chill right here, looking at all the scenery. Down to 57,000. I don't know, did I lose money? I don't have any clue. I think I lost money, though. Just looking for gnomes. Oh, there's one. Another one right there. Jesus Christ, they're all over the place. What's up, man? What up, dude? Get hit in the face. Alright, kind of at a loss of what to do at this point. I'm just gonna keep looking for gnomes until I get a mission. My slope is still groomed, which is good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Go take a look behind here, hey? Alright, let's see if we can find any gnomes. Jesus Christ. Can I get up on there or not? Nope. So annoying. There we go. I doubt they'd put a gnome on there anyways, it'd be too hard for people to get. Oh, there's one right there. I should call this Gnome Simulator. Find the hidden gnomes, because that's the only thing I'm going to be doing until something else happens. This is gas, I guess, right? Yeah. I doubt there'd be any gnomes down here, but you never know. Hello, hello, hello. Let's keep it moving. Oof, like I just ran into that guy. There's gotta be a gnome in here, I mean, come on. Who doesn't put the gnome in the plaza? Oh yeah, the makers of this game. It's retarded. Yeah, what was that? Did I see one? Nope. Yeah, it's definitely retarded right there. Let's go check this wall over here. The seawall. That turns into the water wall. Nada. Nada at all. I think I gained money. Didn't I have 54,000? Now I got 57,000? Is that what I'm reading? Not sure if I'm reading that correctly or not. What is that? Forbidden to go in there? Okay. Let me try to see if I can walk in there. Can't walk that way either. Whoa, uh-oh. Get off. That was close. That was really close. Jackknife this thing. Jesus. Come on, work with me. There we go, come on. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Much better. Got more salt. Alright, check this out real quick. One thing is the map doesn't tell you where your vehicle is at, so if you leave that thing in the wrong place, I'm sure it's going to be pretty hard to find. Unless you could just like quick jump to it somehow, which there may be a way to do that, I don't know. Okay, lights out, yeah, I'll take that. It's only $3,400 though. See, now I know where my vehicle's at. Where does it go? Is it down here? Up there? Wait, I really don't know where my vehicle's at. Snowmobile, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, Jesus Christ. See what I'm saying? There's a snowman. I got off to look at that. It's gotta be on this street. Oh, here we go. Thank God. So let's book it to where we need to go. Oh, the excitement for $3,400. Right. I guess I can just keep driving through it. It'll pick it up automatically, right? Yeah. Okay, that's why it's only $3,400. I'm not going anywhere with it. There we go. So we're over 60,000 now. Still not enough to buy a new lift or anything. Let's go check out our... In fact, there's got to be a way to hop from vehicle to vehicle. There we go, tab. And that's still groomed. Go ahead and re-groom, I guess. I don't know what else to do. Although I'm kind of burning gas doing that, aren't I? Probably shouldn't do that. 61,000. What can I buy? I can't buy anything with 61,000. I can zoom way out, though. That's kind of cool. See how much this thing costs right here. I think this is the... So it's 150,000? 160 now. I think it went up in price. Don't have enough money. Okay, well, screw you then. I'll tell you. What's the help hotline? Let's do this. Hints, okay. Is there any loans? Because I would love a loan right now. Parking lots. Okay, so I can press O to bring up the finance screen directly. Ooh, I can borrow some from the bank in steps of 5,000. I don't think so. Oof. So I guess I started off with the $200,000 loan. That's not good. New vehicles, construction, got some mission income, barely any facility income. I think what I need to do is probably speed up the time in the game, which I'm not sure if there's a fast way to do that or not, but I'll do 60 right now. Or times 60 so we can get a mission quicker. Just gonna kinda chill out till something happens, I guess. Not much I can do. so that's an ATM right there. Can I do mission frequency? There we go. Put it back to 5x, and I'll do every 5 minutes on the mission. Because I need a bunch of missions right now, obviously. So let me try look for a gnome, I guess. Okay, so that's there. Make sure I don't lose sight of where that is. Phone boot. Don't want to click on that because I might actually write up it when I don't want to. Okay. Parking lots, blah, blah, blah. Still waiting for the mission, unfortunately. So I apologize about that. Not a whole lot I can do to force it to go quicker. But we have it on every 5 minutes now, so I'm hoping that should help out. Am I losing money? I feel like I had 66,000 earlier. I feel like I'm losing money. Got 61,800. Trying to find gnomes. It's pretty much the only thing I could do right now. Just check up here. This looks like an odd structure. I wonder if I can pick these things up or not. Another lift. No gnomes right there. Still waiting for a mission. Any day now would be nice. So I guess tab will actually weather forecast finances today. Okay. Okay. There we go. Got weather forecast. Finances on there. This is my session. Gives me a breakdown of everything. That's kind of cool. Alright. Take it off for now. So I is the key for that. We'll switch between all the menus. There's another gnome. Bam! That's good. More hotels. I doubt they'd put a gnome up here, but you never know. Check it out just in case. Jesus Christ, I would love a mission by now. Anybody. Anybody at all. I think we're getting to the ritzy side of town is what it's looking like. Oh, hit Christmas music. Just looking for gnomes. Not of there. Go in the park, see if I can find anything. Nothing there. Still not a mission. We have to adjust it again. G Jesus Christ. I'm glad I'm not live streaming this. You guys would be absolutely bored out of your mind. There you go. Skier had an accident. Use a rescue stretcher to transport the person to the next helipad. Yeah, I'll do that. Of course I will. But I need to get a stretcher on here first. Should probably need to buy another snowmobile is what I'm guessing. Just gonna buy another one of these so I have two going. Vehicles. Let's go ahead and get the cheaper one. I'll go cheap this time around. Let's attach the rescue sled real quick and get going. Still hitting 60 miles an hour, so it's not bad. Only 10 miles per hour of difference. And we got, what's that, just about 10 minutes to complete the mission. My slope is still groomed, which is good. What's this guy doing all the way over here? It's not even on the right area. And I gotta take him back to the helicopters. Towards the bottom of the hill. What's up, dude? Definitely want to get a helipad and wish you could actually fly the helicopters. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, so that was about, what, $9,910, about 10,000 bucks almost. It's pretty good. Alright, I need missions more frequently is what it's coming down to. There we go, every 2 minutes. Yeah, I see every 2 minutes. Slope is still good, snow is still good, so I don't have to do anything on that. Let's back this up just a bit. Let's check our prices here. I don't know if we can change everything. Okay, so that's normal. Go. Check this. It's normal as well. Fast food, normal, it's fine. And that's fine as well. Alright. So I guess it's just pretty much waiting for the next... those log cabins down there. Waiting for the next mission now. Not going to have too much time to search for a gnome. Check up here if there's any gnomes. Any gnomes around here hiding out? Nope. Nothing right there. And nothing right there. Wonder if we're gonna hit a wall going this way or not. Yeah, definitely hitting a wall right there. Oh, Yeah, that's the slope where we were at. Let's go ahead and go back to them. Ooh, that's the wrong. Ooh, almost did that over. I need this one. It's using the wrong vehicle for a second. Alright, let's get back up. We're on the right slope already, which is good. Maybe because it's the only slope that we actually own, which is what I'm hoping. So I have to drive to the other side of the map for any reason. There he is. I'm just going to flip him around. I'm sure they would drive just like this in real life. We're going to take him straight to the helipad in case he needs to get to his doctors for any reason. There you go. Another $10,000. Whoa, 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 whoa. Uh-oh. 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 Can this actually be fixed or not? That's the question. Jesus Christ. I got a flashlight, I didn't know that. That's crazy. How do you reset? Is there a way to reset that? Oh, I didn't know I had headlights on there. Oh, got first person view. Was that C? That's crazy. Didn't know I could do that either. It's a very, very good question. So I guess first impressions of this game, if you like Farming Simulator and finding gnomes, or finding anything in a game that takes forever, then this is definitely the game for you. Personally, it's okay. I mean, I could get a couple friends on here during a live stream and have some fun growing money. I like making money. I wish it was more economy based where you're just building stuff, kind of like a roller coaster tycoon in the ski type resort, but it's not the case at all. It's mostly like Farming Simulator. Overall, not bad at all. I mean, it's kind of what I expected, I guess. I can't really say I'd recommend it. I mean, if you really, really love Farming Simulator and can play it for hours, then go ahead and do this. Anyways, this is going to be it for the first video. Thank you guys for subscribing. If you have already, feel free to leave a comment, and I'll be playing more of this wonderful simulation game in the future. All right, take care.